You know, with Manny and Pacquiao, the HBO top fighter when it comes to fights that turned into all-out brawls for the past 5 years. However, nothing lasts forever. With Pacquiao about to turn 35, he clearly can't go on forever in the sport. End is likely near for him, and fans will have to look elsewhere for Manny's replacement for a fighter that likes to brawl. One fighter that could take over for Pacquiao is HBO's new darling, is Russian wrestling Provodnikov. Yes, he is powerful with a great boxing skills. Defensively sound, he's got the same slugging style that Pacquiao has. Indeed, I think Provodnikov is actually more exciting to watch than Pacquiao because he doesn't back away nearly as much as Pacquiao does. Now, Provodnikov goes after his opponents and stays on top of him. In contrast, Pacquiao, you know, he jumps in and lands shots and then backs away quickly. Now, Provodnikov might be the more television-friendly fighter than Pacquiao, and that's definitely a good thing because he's going to need to be in order to take over as HBO's new slugger. Now, 29, Provodnikov is probably looking at the 3-6-year window where he'll be able to keep fighting before skills start to diminish to the point where he'll no longer be a factor in the division. He's obviously going to have problems making the jump to being a pay-per-view fighter, and that's if he can get the big name like Pacquiao to fight him. Now, if Top Rank promoter Bob Arum, he would let Provodnikov fight Pacquiao, then he'll move much quicker into being a pay-per-view star. If not, then it might take a while for Provodnikov to become the kind of fighter because he doesn't have a ready-made fan base to fall back onto in the United States like some fighters do. Now Provodnikov is going to become a huge star. He's going to need either help from Bob Arum in being matched against Pacquiao, or he'll need to slowly work his way to that point by beating one guy after another in exciting fights on HBO. And even then, Provodnikov will need help because he's going to need to fight guys like Tim Bradley, Brandon Rios, Mike Alvarado, and Juan Manuel Marquez! Now, Ivan Arum doesn't want to let Provodnikov fight Pacquiao, which is understandable given how Pacquiao's looked lately. They'll need to fight the rest of Arum's top ranked stable. It clears out Arum's entire barn of fighters. Let's say Provodnikov taking over Manny's reign as the top guy on HBO. Now, Provodnikov vs. Pacquiao would be the perfect fight for early next year. Pacquiao doesn't get beaten by Rios on November 23rd, that is. You know, we could see the passing of the torch, and then Pacquiao-Provodnikov, with Provodnikov beating Pacquiao, and taking over for him is HBO's top guy.